Day today.
Okay.
I'll come around and stand at the window. I'm not a country girl.
How far away from?
Just here. See that bush over there?
Yeah.
That's where it went under.
I'm going to start off the grass and move back. Here we go.
Okay. Yeah.
He's working today. He's gone early. He won't be home until late tonight.
And he's a friend. He's your friend.
No,
he eats spiders.
Does he?
Baby mice. He eats slugs and snails from your garden.
See, I'm petrified.
And even baby snakes.
Yeah.
I'm petrified of animals.
Hello.
It's taken me a long time to get used to my son's dog. And
come closer.
No, thank you.
Oh, look, I've got my finger near his mouth. He doesn't even want to bite.
That's why I thought, oh, if it was a lizard, I don't want him here with, I've got truck and trailer.
Yeah.
And hubby drives up.
I don't need to swear.
Him.
Oh, truck and trailer.
Yes. Oh. So you can imagine, and he comes home loaded with 45 ton.
Okay, well, we'll get him out your way.
Will you?
Yep. No worries, we'll take him and we'll find him a good home.
Hey, buddy.
Anything to happen to him?
No, it's like, she.
The she?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hope it hasn't laid eggs.
No, I think she's going to have babies.
They have live young. Yeah.
Oh, do they?
They have live young, like people.
And she looks quite fat.
Yeah.
She is very fat. But all I could see when I walked down the path yesterday afternoon was just something going through the door, and I couldn't tell whether it walked or slithered. And then I got my son up this morning and he said, oh, it's a head. And he couldn't tell either.
How old's your son?
Oh, he's 45.
Okay.
And he said, no, I'm not going to go fussing around. Hubby probably would, but...
I know you got a bit of a shovel collection here.
Yes.
What's that for?
I came down yesterday afternoon with the shovel.
Oh, no, that's no good. That's how you will get bitten, if it's a snake.
Yes, as I said, I'm going to go and have a cleanup.
Okay. Well, we'll bag him up and get him out your way.
You sure?
Yeah, positive. Yeah, we'll have to.
Yeah.
That's all right.